New this morning, fire caused significant damage to the contents of a garage in Grand Forks earlier this morning. It was called in around 1:30 from the 300 block of Cottonwood Drive. Fire crews put out a small fire and they're looking for the cause. One firefighter was hurt but did not need medical treatment on scene.